She first entered the room with Gersh and Tristan Zara, and Man Ray saw her too. There was never any doubt, or would try to take her home. She refused their every move, preferred to be alone. And a rose is a rose. Had a breakdown. Fitzgerald hit the bar. His hand was broken, words were spoken, didn't get too far. Hemingway was smoother, more debonair and fun. But he would say her repartee was meaner than a gun. And a rose. A rose is a rose, is a rose, is a rose, said my good friend Gertrude Stein. But she knows that I'd go to the old to my law and I take pen. Will bow, Helen has gone insane. Elliot is paralyzed with thoughts of evil rain. When she refused Lenin, he vowed to start a war. Stravinsky beat the Rite of Spring right there on the floor. And a rose, a rose is a rose. She's missing. A riot soon began. No one could stand the thought of Jersey with another man. A race down windy streets, a bullet to her house. You never guess who Jezebel was keeping on the couch. A rose is a rose. A rose is a rose. Hi, Jersey. Hi there, Gertrude. Am I interrupting something?
Oh, no, no, no.
We'll be right back.
as old as time. True as it can be, barely even friends. Then somebody bends unexpectedly. Just a little change, small to say the least. Both a little scared, neither one prepared. Beauty and the Beast, ever just the same, ever a surprise, ever as before, ever just as sure as the sun will rise. Tale as old as time, tune as old as song, bittersweet and strange, finding you can change, learning you were wrong. Certain as the sun, rising in the east, tale as old as time, song as old as rhyme, Beauty and the Beast.